Samsung Security Manager Simple User Guide Chapter 1 Installation and Setting. First, download the SSM software from web. Execute SSM you've installed in your PC. Click the Next button to continue installing SSM. Click the Next button if you agree with software license. Choose whether to install all or partial components. System Manager, Media Gateway, Console and Configuration Manager will be installed on single PC. When choosing standalone installation, only selected components will be installed on multiple computer in multiple installation. In multiple installation, there are two types of structure: server and client. You can install particular module on selected PC. Now specify the folder path to save the installation program. Click the Next button to install the DirectX to render the video properly. Type the password for admin account, which must be combination of letters and numbers, at least 8 characters in length. When the installation completes, reboot the PC. Check if 3 of icons are displayed on wallpaper in your PC. Execute the Server Manager to see if System Manager and Media Gateway both are on. Check the IP address and port number of Media Gateway and System Manager and set the time, language, update, and find version of current SSM. For more information, see the user manual of Samsung Security Manager.